AAA, let's play. Today we're gonna capture.
We've been talking loose around the last escaping crowds as we roll towards Paris. But like a corner grabber, you can bet they got one last strike.
Alright, let's do it.
We're gonna make our mark. We gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
Received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marinier, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thanks, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
You gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Enemy movement up ahead.
Right. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance.
Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on.
All right, let's go.
Everyone stay out.
Pressure's on!
Oh, yeah. Why me? There's the fucking special forces here, and I need to do this. You are special forces, Vivian. You do it. You go first. Okay, Mia. Oh, okay. Sniper? Oh, like. What do we do now? Wait, is a sniper? There's a sniper rifle to give me. Let's do it. Let's try first. Do it sneaky. Then I might just go full. Oh, hello there. Holy fuck. Oopsie daisy. Didn't see you there. Where is all my team though? There they are. Holy shit. Get the fuck away from me. Oh, this is a good weapon. But it's a lot of time to reload this shit. Oh, it's on time. Oh, where am I?
Can you see it? There it is, hit the gas! You're gonna lose it! Look! Working on it! Get away! Right turn ahead!
Bro, this is so... Can you do like checkpoints so I know when to drive? Where? Holy fuck. Damn. Oh. nothing is hitting me, man. That's nice. Oh my god. Oh shit. Nope, 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 nope. Damn, I'm lucky. Or not, GG.
Well, I'm dead now, I guess.
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Daniel, first aid kit ready for ya!
Gotta give me. Ice, what's up, Greg? What's up?
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come
not
on.
Until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. She had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi.
know, it's even more. Wonder if there's more different. Yes, no. Anyway, finish the mission. Thank you for watching. Every episode it's getting shorter and shorter. The missions are much less time, but they're very fun. So thank you for watching and goodbye.